sets up just like Hawk does, except me and Twin are going to move. Pretty much what you're trying to do is you're trying to get them. It helps if they're a man. What you're trying to do is you're going to show them. You know, kind of this baseline. Now, she's not going to have a wide open shot, but it should get her enough space to be able to hit a corner, which is your easiest corner.
And especially if they're in man, the confusion of
coming through. She gets the pass.
We may have to do that, you know, if we see it's like...
But you can run it multiple times.
Yeah. Like if, for instance, we call Hawk, and we see they're in zone, we can just stay with Hawk. But if we call Hawk, we're in...
And they're in man, call Hawk too.
Check, yeah, check this. Check Hawk 2, check green indigo.
They would probably go to Hawk 2.
That was a run play, and I just said, look, our shooter just got here.
It was nice because if they start manning up on her, then we can do the same thing. And then look at the inside pass or take the shot.
We're basically going to be able to get a shot relatively where we want it inside. And that's our biggest advantage. And at the point where we start scoring a lot, especially in close, they're going to cheat that. Which is going to leave.
And they know that too, you know. They know all that.
Yep.
Yeah, but they can't stop.
Just like we realized.
Yeah, I mean, they know that we're going to be a problem down low, but they can't stop us down low. They're not big enough.
And here's another thing that I noticed the other day. Felix, once he gets inside the three-point line, if he has the ball, he's going to drive it every time. He won't pull up and do a jump shot. He will drive it to the basket every time. The only time he pulls up to do a shot is right out on that three-point.
We pretty much want him to jump shoot anyway. The jump shot's a lot harder.
But that's what I'm saying. Get in front of him, get your feet set, because he's going to drive. So if you make him pull up and do that jump shot, he's not used to it. There's a greater chance of missing, so we can get the rebound.
Yes, because he forgot to call the play several times in the game, didn't he? Team captain. The man. What happened to you today? You not sleeping or something? What happened to you?
I kind of
overslept.
Dozed off on my alarm. Good thing my mom called me.
Good thing your mom called you. Moms are good.
Yeah. Huh? She's gonna start out the top like, oh yeah, that's showing our play before we need to. Because if they're in a zone, she's still going to pop out and still have that shot. So it's showing it before we need to. Right? All right.
She did that cold. Hot diggity dogs. I can't hear you. I'll talk a little louder.
Thank you.
side's going to get open because they take that time to set that extra screen. So you'll have this side will just kind of be a delay, like a second, which actually works to our benefit. Alright, so it gives you that second look, like in football. Alright.
Hey, hey.
Girl can shoot. She definitely can shoot. You noticed that, did you? I noticed that too.
Hey, that pass, that's never gonna happen.
That pass, no, I know.
That pass doesn't know we're making right now.
So why are you making that pass?
They're like shooting down low and looking for a pass. It's never gonna happen.
If they're
playing, Felix is playing in the middle. They're doing that three.
They're in a
Felix
zone.
In the middle.
When they're in a zone, yeah. And that's why we run hawk and look for that outside pass first. And then they post up. But if they're in a man, it will work because they'll be on.
Yeah. Dude, y'all kill them whenever y'all eat them up right there.
Yeah, right.
You score all our points right there, every time.
Felix is standing when they're in his zone.
Yeah.
The second you start scoring a lot right there, they got to start going in, and then got Shelby in there.
Basically, whichever one you do more frequently, they're going to start cheating that way, and it opens up the other side. Kind of the play action pass to the ball. You run, well, it opens up the pass.
Thank you.
Somebody's alarm's going off.
This isn't the other team, too. Is you in high school? Connie, in high school, they start down low or up on the next block?
Because we started down low. I don't remember.
Okay.
I haven't paid attention. I haven't been paying attention.
All right. We started on that side of the block where they're at now.
I think an ICC is right now.
Yeah. I know college started with
the car. Yes, they do. Yes.
But I don't remember. There'll be a person in between you. And Jordy, you have to be on the 3-point. Alright? We're shooting. Say Jordy's shooting.
Okay, why don't you get the scoreboard out and I'll video the game.
Thanks.
Just stick the in my little red bag there, just stick it in that little pocket. That'll work. Devin, they're gonna be on this court, so if you wanna start setting up stuff on this side or even that side, you can, just can't use this court right now. And if you need something from the equipment room, they don't get here till 8. They might be here already. Okay. Time to play. Yeah, we'll make this a practice run. Try to do the time, too. You know? Because they're going to have periods Friday. It doesn't matter if you mess the time up today. Just try to practice it. See if you can figure it out.
Oh, all right.
Okay, I was on the other side last time, so I'm on this side. Devin, you're going to have a great day. We're going to have a great day. Sacrificed himself. Does your teams have names? Do you have names for your teams?
Isa, Rudy, Incredibles.
Oh, I can't say that. Incredibles have got it.
If you want the team, you say.
Incredibles. Four. Incredibles are four.
Two.
No commentary, Ray.
There you go. Yeah, get back. Yeah. Lee, watch the watch your feet. Y'all over there. Yes, 1 point for a purple. 2 points, I mean it's 2 to 4. Yeah. 4's got the ball. T-shirts. Well, that one didn't go. All right, set your feet, man, set your feet.
There we go. Now it's better. Four to three. Four's got the ball.
Thank you.
Fall. Oh, man. Man, it just won't fall.
Jumping straight up.
Give him a minute. Give him a minute. I bet that hurt. Whew. Both of your officiating is getting better. More comfortable, you know? Like, well, yeah, you're a beginner, but you're better than you were the first day. Just keep getting stronger. It keeps everybody from getting hurt, you know? Well, that was nice.
Oh, I didn't.
Boy, Felix can jump.
The move! The move!
That was a good move. Nice job, Chef. Nice job. That was pretty. To three. Three's got the ball. It is, the balls will not fall for nothing.
No bad, got
it. You just can't get it in.
Yeah.
Hey, Mikey. Our big game's Friday. I said our big game and here's Friday.
There you go.
Yes. So do you have any coaching advice after watching this? You got any coaching advice?
Good job. Like while they're catching, so you're just like talking to them about like game and how she likes the plays that they have and she likes how they are whenever they just free play and stuff. Oh. And, she's a good motivator.
She is a good motivator. Yo! them play a little bit longer. I'll let them go a minute. That way we'll let hear the buzzer sound.
Yeah, it's going to be awesome.
No, keep. We'll let it run, the clock run, till it gets to the... Does she have, not have the clock running?
No.
Oh, she has it. Here. She has it running here. I mean, it's on this side. Figure it out. Mess with it and see if you can't get it to show up. I'm looking for the time on. I don't even see the time. Yeah, there it is on top. Right? No, it's just got the little. Things. See if you can figure it out.
Does someone score?
No, no. Okay, good. Still 10 to 10.
Yeah, right? Ice and elevate. We don't have
Did he just roll his ankle?
Yeah.
Roll over his foot.
Do not get up. Stay down. Okay.